Atomic radius. The atomic radius is 1/2 of the distance between the nuclei of two atoms of the same element when the atoms are bonded. The distance between the nuclei of two carbon atoms in its elemental form is 154 picometer, thus radius is 77 picometer. Trends of atomic radius. In a period from left to right, atomic number increases gradually, and because of this, effective nuclear charge increases. This charge pulls down the outermost shell, therefore atomic radii decreases across the period. Trends of atomic radius in a group. From top to bottom in a group, a new shell of electron is added in the successive period, which increases the shielding effect. Therefore, the size of the atom increases down the group, hence the atomic radius increases down the group. Atomic radius decreases in a period and atomic radius increases in a group.
For more videos, watch YouTube channel thescience.pk.